The Big Sandy Singers kicked off their first fall artist series Thursday night. Lawrence County's Tyler Childers came to sing at the event.
WYMT's Chandler Markey spoke to him about his chance to give back to the program.
When my working day is over, we'll go swim.
Playing music to give back. Tyler Childers is taking advantage of his opportunity to raise money for the Big Sandy Singers Scholarship.
I did the Big Sandy Idol competitions when I was in school in Paintsville, and so it's kind of an opportunity for me to get to come back and give back to the program.
This is the first year for the Fall Artist Series at Big Sandy Community and Technical College, a four-week series featuring local artists.
We're celebrating the arts here in Eastern Kentucky, and we're doing that through bringing back some of our hometown folks.
Tickets are $10, and all proceeds go towards funding a scholarship that Childers says is a great opportunity for students.
It opens up a lot of opportunities for a lot of people that might not have the opportunity to do it without it, and the Big Sandy Singers, they do a lot of really cool stuff with the schools.
Giving other students the opportunity to follow their passion. In Floyd County, Chandler Markey, WYMT Mountain News.
Directors say Josh Martin will be the next musician to play at the Fall Artist Series next week.